What up, YouTube? This is a video that I ain't gonna lie, I'm not excited or I actually hate the fucking day. I wanna start this video by saying fuck all gangs. The streets is motherfucking dead. On New Year's Day, my baby brother, Markus, was gunned down in downtown LA. And robbed senselessly by people that he thought was his friends. I think the kids nowadays, what they call it, backdoor. They backdoor my little brother, man. Got my mom in tears. Got the whole family in disbelief, man. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. I'm gonna say that right here, and I'm gonna say that I mean it. Take that. Man, this shit is about getting money, staying out the way, and protecting your family, man. This shit is not a game, man. My little brother is never coming back. Dealing with it. You know, I wanted to get on here and just drop y'all a video, man. Just let y'all know to take care of your people that y'all love, man, because tomorrow ain't promise. And me and my brother, we wasn't really seeing eye to eye when he passed away, but that's my baby brother, man. We used to be in a tub together. I spent my whole childhood with this man. This is my baby brother, man, you know. We would have worked it out. Everything would have been good, man, you know. This was the third time my little brother was shot. He had been shot two other times, but it was like lower body. And he was good. He bounced right back. No limp, no. You know, he was all right. But this time, somebody decided to take a big old gun and shoot little bro directly in his chest. And he didn't make it. I viewed his body for the first time yesterday. Life is real, man. That's just all I can tell y'all, man. Life is real, man. Take care of people you love. Take care of yourself, man. Have a good judgment of character to know that if someone ain't right, to get away from them, man. Because either you're going to have to kill them or they're going to try to kill you in some type of way or hurt you or someone you love. So, man, just have a good judgment of character, y'all. That's all I'm going to say, man. I'm going to let y'all go, though, man. Just pray for me and the family, man. Man, appreciate it, man. Subscribe, all that. I'm gonna keep it going, though, y'all. I ain't gonna let it stop me, man. It's your boy, man.